larger
than before, dividend payments were resumed, a step permitted by the company's large cash holdings and substantial surplus. In 1930, a good part of the cash, apparently not needed in the business, was returned to 584, security analysis. The stockholders, through the redemption of the small preferred issue and the repayment of $20 per share of common stock on account of capital. 4. Subsequently, the company embarked on a policy of piecemeal liquidation.